NuttyItOnline.com/LiveWire.
Oh, yeah, it's time for Smoke Break Spiegel. Oh, yeah.
Mike, do you have us? How do we sound?
Everything sound good? Great down there.
Sound okay, good?
Hey, Scott, can I ask?
Look, I'm not kidding. This is a gigantic yellow cabinet with a big sign that says flammable, keep fire away.
You're not kidding. We set up near a huge thing
of Blake,
kerosene.
Yeah, can we move the table over just a little bit?
Not the best idea. We basically set up next to a thermonuclear warhead.
Okay, we're good.
Here we go.
There. I feel better now. Spiegel.
Yeah.
How you feeling?
Scott, let me top you off.
Oh, hell yeah.
I'm excited. We got the new ports here.
Do you even know how to inhale is a question I have for
you. I mean, you just breathe in, right?
Yep.
You let it fill your lungs.
Yeah, baby. You let it fill
your lungs. Oh, God, this is going to be so refreshing.
All right, I'm going to light mine up.
Yeah.
And for all you listeners that are about to complain, just don't.
Yeah, blow it out your ass.
Blow it out your ass.
I'll see how you guys
we're
do it.
We're grown men. Oh, this wind might be a problem with lighting.
Yeah.
Hey, has anybody got a light?
Yeah.
I haven't smoked a cigarette, I want to say, in 9 years. Oh, my God. I am near a tank.
Oh, look at Scott.
Is that refreshing? Is that refreshing?
Did you inhale all the way?
No, I
don't think you inhale.
Oh, please, son. Come on. This ain't my first round. Yeah, I've smoked a ton of cigarettes.
Okay, light me up.
Hold on. I'm going to go ahead and inhale my first cigarette.
Ready, here we go.
Here we go.
In 9 years?
I haven't smoked a cigarette in, like, I'd probably say a decade.
Oh, that's refreshing.
It's so refreshing.
All right,
oh my God. All right, let me do it.
It's like I set fire to a tube of
Colgate. Look at Spiegel's lighting it. Oh, he's lit.
There we go.
No, inhale. Into your lungs.
Inhale.
Oh,
yeah.
That's mint.
Is that good? This is so
good. Let's speak a little. Go ahead. Inhale. Inhale. No, that wasn't an inhale.
It hurts, but I want more.
Oh, God.
Keep going. Look, stop.
Oh, it's right, burning.
Relax.
It's burning.
I'm so relaxed.
Drop your shoulders. Yeah. There you go.
Hey, put it in your mouth and put your hands aside. A little bit
three dudes just standing outside on a smoke break.
It's
relax.
Catching up.
Breathe it in.
Yeah.
We're just catching up.
Getting a break.
That's
from
the one
man.
Thing I have noticed is that cigarettes help with small talk. Have you noticed that? Oh, come on. Mike, you used to be a smoker.
So what have you been up to? How's the kid?
Mike?
Yeah.
You used to be a smoker, just admit it.
Dabbled here and there.
Yeah.
Did you find that smoking a cigarette would help with small talk outside of like a bar?
Or, oh, yeah,
like,
absolutely.
When you stepped outside and there'd be somebody there
yeah,
you wouldn't even know. You
a certain camaraderie that comes with that, too.
With the smoker club.
Yeah, yeah.
We're part of the smoker club now.
Yeah, so we are. We're kind of chill.
Inhale like this. Watch.
Look how cool Scott looks. God, look how cool Scott looks. You ever seen him
look
so cool?
I'm a good smoker.
He's a great smoker.
I'm good at smoking. Yeah.
But it burns. Does it always burn
yes,
or will I get used
yes.
to it?
How about this? The European
I'm
style.
I'm so lightheaded.
How about this? The European
style.
I'm
so lightheaded.
How's that?
Will you clutch it and your palm faces you as you bring it to your mouth?
Oh, I just got really lightheaded.
Oh,
no, I'm not kidding.
Scott had to lean on the table.
Oh, sit down.
Scott's going down.
Now, is anybody capable of doing the French inhale?
I can do that. Here we go.
This
is the French.
So lightheaded.
This is the French inhale. Hopefully the wind will play along.
Hey, wait! I want to do one. Hey,
let's
guys, welcome back.
Smoke?
You want a cigarette?
You want a smoke?
Yeah. I don't think we're the proper. What does the sign say? We need to be a proper distance.
We are not
building.
A proper distance.
We are not.
Don't worry about that.
Here we go.
I'll handle that.
French inhale. Here we go. You do a little bit of this.
You're not doing it. Yeah. Oh, the wind. The wind. stop it. You got ash.
How often do you ash?
Now, what do you think? You enjoying it?
Yeah, it's interesting. I mean, it burns, but does the burn go away once you singe off your lungs?
Yeah, you singe all the lungs, and then they just become immune to it.
How did Mickey do this 50 times a show?
It's disgusting.
How did he do this every single show?
Every break, he'd be down.
Yeah. Every break, how'd he pull this off?
Well,
oh my
go ahead.
God.
That's why we're here.
Oh, I'm lightheaded.
You didn't inhale.
Oh.
Come
but
on,
it's like, it's all over my face, so it's kind
of
like inhaling.
I'm
it's too windy for the French inhale.
I'm proud of you.
Oh, God, it's...
Oh, it's such a rush.
It's so clean.
Oh.
I'm so proud of you.
Oh, I want to put it out on somebody's face now.
No, you don't
just hanging
that.
Out.
You don't do that. You don't
We're just
do
chilling.
That. three dudes smoking.
Just like three dudes hanging out near a couple of kerosene tanks and $1 million worth of equipment.
There really are kerosene. Why is there kerosene over here?
Well, that's filled with gasoline.
Oh,
that's gasoline.
Oh my God, that whiskey is cold. My goodness. Blake wasn't kidding.
This is another part of smoker culture. Having to do this during these months.
Yeah, this sucks.
This is awful.
You gotta come outside and freeze your ass off to smoke a freaking cigarette?
Like May, June, I get it. It's 75 degrees outside, light breeze from the east. This is a 10 out of 10. Right now, this sucks.
Go ahead. Does he have to finish the entire cigarette?
Yes, he does. And much like my father, when he caught me, you have to finish the pack.
that was a big one.
It was a real big one.
Look at him.
It burns. It really burns.
Are you lightheaded at all? You're not taking a big enough drag. You gotta get the
light. I took it to try.
No, the lightheaded is what you want.
Have a cigarette.
It's not lightheaded. It's there's lightheaded.
We're all smokers. Okay, that's what we
do. Hold on, here goes.
Oh, did you ever notice that hill over there?
See,
they just put that in.
When you're outside smoking, when you're outside smoking, you notice things you never would have noticed.
Yeah. Look at we're going to be when we go inside.
Look at that hill. Isn't that a great hill?
Look at that. When do we get a big red tower?
Look at that tower.
Look
at the moon.
Is
the moon still out?
Yeah, it's like
it's
a half moon.
It never looks so clear.
Awesome.
Oh, it never.
Oh, look at that thing. Is that a plane going?
Has Jay-Z always been up there? Has WJZ always been in our backyard?
Yeah, I think so.
Well, that's good.
I think that might be new.
I think they just moved there.
I might be feeling sick. Okay, I don't know.
Got to finish that, bud.
Not for you?
Here we go. Another inhale, everyone. On the count of three, everybody, triple inhale. Okay. Here we go. One, two, three.
Oh, that's good.
Oh, God.
Do I work with a bunch of wusses?
I'm gagging.
Spiegel's going to vomit.
Sorry. I've never done
that. Much saliva.
The spitting was on my
bucket
list.
Too much saliva.
The spitting was on my bucket list.
He's going to vomit. Mike.
Yeah, I'm here.
Dude, he is about to vomit.
I don't know why he got full-flavored Newport 100s. He should have started with the light.
I don't know anything. I told you to get them. I don't know anything about cigarettes.
Man, we went into the deep. It's in my eyes. It's in my eyes. The wind blew into my eyes.
What a rush.
God, this is... Oh, I feel it. Yeah. I can see why tens of millions of people do this every year.
Oh,
This is our new thing.
I've done it.
Let's get emphysema now.
Let's do it. Mike, we're coming back upstairs.
Mike, we're coming up right now. Quickly.
All right. Okay.
All right, you guys go.
Where do I put this out?
All right, Justin, go run up there. I'll help Spiegel put the cigarette out.
Oh, it's such a rush.
Take one more drag, Spiegs. I want to see you inhale it. Oh, there you go.
I didn't cough, so that means I'm addicted.
That's it.
Now.
One cigarette and you're already used to it.
Let me put it out on your
face. Blake, you smoke? Here you go. You can have those. Enjoy them.
You smoke? All right,
I'm running up. Let's go.
Okay. What do I do with this?
Oh.
Okay, here.
I feel like
hell. Thank you very much. StudyItOnline.com.